Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh chose Italy's Lake Como for their destination wedding. While they got married according to Kangani customs on November 14, on November 15 they performed Sindhi traditions. The intimate ceremonies were limited to just a few close friends and family, but now the couple is ready to celebrate with their extended family and friends. Deepika and Ranveer are hosting their first reception tonight at Bangalore's The Leela Palace. The first photos from the event are out and Deepika and Ranveer look like royals. Several celebrities attended the wedding reception including badminton player PV Sandhu, Nandan Nilekani, Kiran Mazumdar Shaw, Sudha, Murthy and Anil, Kumble among others. He stages set for Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh's wedding reception. Here are photographs from the media section, where the newlywed couple will make an appearance for a photo op. The decor is a mix of floral and gold. Deepika Padukone surveyed the venue, the Leela Palace, Bangalore, earlier today to see all preparations for the reception tonight are in order. The actress was photographed taking a round at the venue before heading for her change. It has been reported that the menu at Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh's wedding reception tonight will primarily be South Indian. Apparently, Deepika's mother Ujala Padukone went for 2-3 food tastings before everything was finalized. Deepika Padukone's breathtaking wedding and post-wedding outfits were designed by Sabyasachi. The new bride looked beautiful at her wedding and on every appearance post that. So will she stick to the same designer even for the reception? For latest updates, don't forget to subscribe our channel.